You're on.
It's on. Yeah. Well, welcome everyone. My name is Carlos Mendez. I am the district coordinator of music, and I am the director for Chair Orchestra and Symphony Orchestra. And we'd like to welcome you to tonight's performance of Concert Orchestra and Symphony Orchestra. Just as a reminder, in the event of emergency, please exit CC. There are very many in this space. And, well, straight outside, we'll be further instructions. So, obviously, this has been an extremely challenging year, and students have really overcome so much throughout the year, and I can't thank you, we can't thank
Coming to the edge, running on the water, coming to the edge, running on the water, coming very much. They may have sounded familiar if you were paying attention to your emails about, well, 4 months ago or so. We put together a little virtual version of that. And we thought it'd be really fun for us to be able to sing it together, which certainly is a lot more fulfilling. Of course, we do have some challenges with being so far apart and having masks on and all that. But one of the things that we've really learned this year is how to persevere through that and how to be self-reliant. And we're just so proud of kids for their growth in those areas. It's tough when you're used to listening for this other person that sings your part, and then all of a sudden they're 12 feet apart, and then later in the year, 6 feet apart. It's been a real opportunity for growth, let's say. So we had a great time singing that song. We were accompanied by Mrs. Sabina Krantz, who will play for us all evening. there's been previews out for the new movie about Dear Evan Hansen, and the story is, the story of the song is basically that even when you feel really alone, which a lot of us have for the past year or so, there's always somebody there in your corner, there's always somebody that you can reach out to. So it's a great message for us to part with during this year, and again, just so proud of the kids and what they've been able to accomplish. We're going to invite three soloists forward at points during the song. In order of appearance, it will be Justin Dunn, and Abby Bird, and Alani Henderson. they'll gather up their stuff that they need to gather up, and then we'll meet you out with the car. All right, thank you very much.